special funding for this program is provided by a grant from the City of Chicago.
took a breathing to my purpose.
I shall fall.
Now, my dearest queen,
renounce that other promise.
Most sweet queen,
I pray you seek no color for your going, but be. Staying, then was the time.
concern you not.
I wrote to you when rioting in Alexandria, you did cheer my missive out of audience.
Let this fellow be nothing of our spite.
You have broken the article of your oath, which you shall never have tongue to charge me with.
Oh, my Cenas, let Caesar speak now the article of my oath.
To lend me arms and aid when I require them, the which you both denied.
And when poison us had found me up from mine own knowledge,
you did pocket up my letters. I wrote to you when rioting in Alexandria.
us, sir.
I have done my duty.
Oh,
tribunal stood, Cleopatra and himself in chairs of gold were publicly enthroned.
For her and for all!
He loved the man and the goddess Isis that day appeared.
Oh.
And to her he gave the establishment of Egypt.
Of Egypt!
Make her of Low Assyria, Isis, Lydia,
Low Assyria, hands of the queen. Low Assyria, Lydia, Cyprus!
I have eyes upon him, and his affairs come to me on the wind. Where is he now?
My lord, in Athens.
No, you are most wrong, Cleopatra hath nodded him to her.
Is a matter of to a horror. Now I'm levying the king's money, the one who hath assembled Bacchus, the king of Lydia, Archimedes of Cappadocia, Philadelphus, king of Cappadocia, the patient king of Dallas, king of Pontus, of Arabia.
Oh! goddess in that prayer of the people. Amen.
What noise? List, list. Peace, I say. What shall this mean? 'Tis the god Hercules, whom Antony loved, now leaves him.
What? Let's see if other watchmen is what we do.
What we do?
Follow the noise so far as we have water.
Follow the noise so far as we have water.
And see what it will give off.
Content! Tis strange, strange,
strange.
as we pray.
Great Performances continues in a moment with the tragic conclusion of Samuel Barber's Antony and Cleopatra. Special funding for this program is provided by a grant from the City of Chicago. Great Performances is made possible by Texaco, continuing our tradition of leadership in supporting the finest in performing arts. Texaco, star of the American road. Great Performances is also made possible by the National Endowment for the Arts, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by the financial support of viewers like you. This is PBS, the Public Broadcasting Service.